Yeah.
For those of you out there that don't know, hi, baby. We are Four Tops. And we came here to entertain you tonight. You know, I gotta say this. Last year when we were here, we had the longest reigning Four Top in history. Duke Fakir, original member, 69 years on stage. I know you heard it. Tonight he's not here with us, and we are so sad not to have him anymore. You know, he would be right there. But we want you to know he's still our general, you know, and he's here with us in the spirit. So in the name of spirit, give it up for Mr. Duke Fakir, 69 years. This is one of his favorite venues, by the way. So tell me this, what's your favorite Four Top song? Shout it out. Keep shouting. I tell you what, folks, we'll simply do them all. What about that? Okay? But before we get started, let me introduce you to the fellas tonight. On lead vocals, he calls himself Alexander the Great. Alexander Morris. I don't know why he calls himself that either. Right here in the middle, this gentleman here is the longest reigning Four Top that wasn't an original member. Mr. Ronnie McNair. Give it up for Ronnie. We call him Ronnie Mac. Because he's from Pontiac, Michigan, that is. Oh yeah, last but not least, this gentleman over here, we call him Mr. Detroit. We got a name for everybody, right? Mr. Michael Brock, give it up for him.
Ladies and gentlemen, this gentleman will get the ready to introduce his father from the original Four Tops, Mr. Lawrence Payton Sr., who Barry Gordy said that the Motown sound was founded upon. But this is our guy, Mr. Lawrence Payton Jr.
I'll tell you what, he came out of Egypt, he crossed the Red Sea. He went to Detroit, got on the plane, calls himself Handsome. We just simply call him Terhad Terrell. Give it up for him. Yes, he's a little history behind this guy. That's Duke's nephew, by the way. You can applaud that too. And they're born on the same day. What about that, right? Oh yeah. Yeah, and then this guy's like got angles everywhere. He's just an angle. His father was Earl Van Dyke Sr. He was one of the famous funk brothers to play behind all of those Motown hits and artists. Mr. Earl Van Dyke Sr., give it up for Terhad Terrell. Earl Van Dyke Jr. Oh yeah, what you got for us, Steve?
Yeah.
That's all, folks. It's over.